At last, prepare to be dunked!
Lieutenant Luna.
Yes, Commander.
You should have asked him to come up with the plan.
Three chimps, three goats. Which one first? Is it you?
Ah!
The big one.
What?
Or will it be you? The adorable one. Or all three at once.
Ah! Well, as Commander, the least I can do is make sure Zellbomb here doesn't dunk you guys.
How would you do that?
Because I will teach you the Rover's secret to universal domination.
Huh? The entire universe? That's big, right?
But first, let my crew go.
Whoa, 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 what?
Tell me.
No, Titan, don't!
Tell me, please.
What's he doing?
Please tell me, don't. Tell me. I'll let you live.
To dominate the universe, hit the yellow button first. Turn the blue knob and then the green. And pull the lever in reverse.
This one?
That's right.
Wait.
Wow, you really are stupid.
Yeah.
And a really bad poet.
Oops. Did I say reverse?
Crudlar.
That was a joke.
You're alive!
But how? We saw the flesh-devouring beast swallow you.
He's not big on chewing.
But how did you get out?
Don't make me go there.
Ew.
What?
You guys need a hand?
See if I want the Zalek statue. I'll take it.
Liberated us from the bonds of slavery. We are eternally grateful. We owe you our lives.
We came?
We crashed.
We kicked his butt!
What? Why'd you have to bring his butt into it?
It's a saying. That's how it goes.
No, that is not how it goes.
I'm like 99% sure that's how it goes.
You earthlings have a funny way of showing love.